and a lion. This is how the story goes.